Allied Convention.
1 billion people. To the most beautiful group of people ever in one room. We have a vision and we have a goal. And we're going.
This is the hottest supplement in the world right now.
Everybody talks about Diamond. I want to go Diamond.
You're the only company in the world who has this product.
I called my boss and said, I'm so well that I won't be in anymore.
And we ended up in my book of business with about 700,000 customers.
And guys, I'm not the type that would just make up some stuff. I'm here to tell you that your life will change.
We are on the right track to becoming a $1 trillion industry.
And I remember telling my husband, I'm not bringing kids broke.
This is a moment that you will never, ever forget.
We have changed a record amount of lives in over 40 different countries.
All your money is digital already. If you haven't figured it out, most people are not walking around with cash in their pockets.
Did you know Americans alone will spend $36 billion on supplements just this year?
1 million bottles will be sold by the end of this year.
It's excruciatingly divine.
A diamond starts off as a lump of coal, you know, nothing attractive, nothing that anybody even desires.
We wake up every day because we love this.
And I was skateboarding all day. I was a bum. I was doing nothing with my life.
When I was working at Home Depot, nobody taught me about goals.
When I was 4 years old, the very first memory that I have was my parents in the car fighting over money.
Some people didn't live through this last chapter of my life. So when I stand here to say today and say that I am alive, that's a real thing. Because everything that was sent to kill me, that fire that I just walked, built me.
I'm very clear what the priorities are. I keep God first. When I met David Emanitie, I knew that it wasn't really about all the money that he had made or all the success that he had, but that he really believed in God, gave God all the glory. He was someone that cared about people. He was someone that was honest and that was had integrity.
Going from being homeless and carless for 3 years, you know, to start making, you know, 10, 20, 30,000 a week.
This is our shot to make a difference. To make a difference in the lives of 1 billion people.
You can be whatever you want to be.
If I give vision and help others, I'm going to put an example to my wife, my kids, my future generations.
There are a lot of people that are just living, but they're not alive. And now we have a company called Envision You that will positively impact the lives of 1 billion people. All of you have the ability, you have a chance to become millionaires through giving.
I put a tattoo of proof on my arm because I am living proof.
When I see people that say, oh, I have kids and I have that, I'm like, I got six.
I want to tell you that you have one of the most beautiful companies I've ever seen.
Peru, Colombia, Ecuador, we see you. Mexico, Guyana, Antigua, Trinidad, Bermuda, Barbados.
Everyone has a sad story, but you have the opportunity to make a decision that can change not only your life, but impact 1 billion lives.
That's what makes victory sweeter, when it's tough, when it's challenging and it's hard and everybody can't do it, but you do it.
We have provided you all the tools for you to become a millionaire. What would be your life in the next 90 days, 6 months? How would your life look like?
I will eliminate hatred, envy, jealousy. I'm going to celebrate other people. I'm going to be happy when someone else succeeds. Because it's an example of the God that's on the inside of them. He's on the inside of me too. If he'll do it for her, he'll do it for me. If he'll do it for him, he'll do it for me. That's the mindset that we have here. When God gives you another opportunity, says, son,
daughter, I'm going to give you another chance. But this time, you're not just going to do it on one side. You're going to do it on both sides. Health, wealth, all that!